this game than I am. I've been playing on this game for 9 years.
Clyde, Fortnite hasn't even been around for 9 years. It came out like 2 or 3 years ago.
Oh. Well, you only won because you're playing this on PC while I'm playing it on Xbox.
Dude, it's easier to play on Xbox than it is on PC. And still, you died.
You know you're still alive, right?
Oh.
You know what? I'm out of here.
Wait, Clyde, where are you going? I just died. Dang it. Clyde, wait up. Clyde, wait, where are you going?
I'm going down to the creek.
Why?
Because I just want to go down to the creek and catch some fish.
Oh, come on, you're only mad because I'm better at Fortnite than you are at math.
Oh, well, that's nice. That's a nice thing to say. Wow, you're a nice guy, Blaze. That's really nice of you to say. Wow, you're better at Fortnite than I am at math. That's nice. Wow, you're a really nice person.
Oh, come on, I'm sorry. Look, what are you doing for Easter anyway?
You actually celebrate Easter?
Yeah, why? You don't?
No, it's stupid.
But, Clyde, how could you say that?
Because you're celebrating eggs and just, it's weird. I don't like it. I'm out of here.
Clyde, how could you say that? Easter is one of the best days of the year.
No, it's not. My birthday is. My birthday is on April 21st, so ha ha.
Come on. Wow. You suck at Fortnite.
Stupid Blaze, stupid Easter, stupid Fortnite. Man, I bet if the Easter Bunny was real, he would say something like,
Easter is one of the most wonderful days of the year.
Who said that?
Down here, Clyde.
Hello? Who said that?
Over by the water.
Hello?
Come here.
Hello? Anyone down here? Gee, I hope no one comes out here and wants to see me without my shirt.
Over here on the other side of the pond.
Really? I just got down here.
Come here, Clyde.
Hello? Hello?
Beautiful view, isn't it, Clyde?
Who are you, and why am I flashing like this?
Well, first of all, you're flashing because you're not actually here. You see, you're still down at the creek, right by that pond. I basically opened up a window for you so that you could see my home.
And, who are you?
My name is Funny the Bunny, and that right there is my home.
Funny the Bunny?
Yes. So,
are you not here either?
No, actually, I'm in Minnesota right now.
So, how is this possible?
I just said, I opened up a window so that you can see my home.
Why are you here anyway?
Well, Clyde, listen up. You seem like that you've lost your Easter spirit, so I'm here to bring it back.
Oh, you mean you're the...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're the Easter Bunny.
That's right. I'm the Easter Bunny, baby.
Bro, I was kidding. I knew you're not the Ace. I knew you weren't the Easter Bunny. I was just seeing if you would actually believe me.
No, Clyde, I really am the Easter Bunny.
No, you're not. Stop lying to me.
Come with me.
Hey, where are you taking me?
Whoa, why are we at Blaze's house? And how did I even get here? First of all, you got here because I am magic. And I am the Easter Bunny.
Stop it, you're not the Easter Bunny. You're a figment of my imagination.
Wow.
Why are we even here anyway?
Because you treated Blaze like crap. And then that's how he feels right now.
Blaze, what's wrong?
Clyde's mean.
What? You're not speaking clearly.
Clyde's mean.
Why? What'd he do?
He says he doesn't like Easter. And he hates me because I'm good at Fortnite.
He's such a meanie poop head.
I know.
Don't talk about me like that. Clyde, shut up. First of all, they can't hear you, remember?
Oh, because I'm not actually here. Because you opened up some kind of window, huh?
No, actually, you actually are here. But you're just invisible, and they can't hear anything you say. You're invisible, and they can't hear anything you say.
Oh, so I can do this?
Jibby Bibble, stop shaking the bed.
I didn't shake anything.
Don't do that. Gee, sorry.
Come with me, Clyde.
Hey!
Alright, Clyde, I just opened up another window. Now let's go.
Whoa, why are we in the desert?
Because I want to show you what it was like when Mickey Mouse lost his Easter spirit. Look over there.
No food, no water for 15 days. Dang. And that's how you'll end up if you don't change. Yeah, right. Come on. Ugh.
And now, Clyde, here is what happened after I changed Mickey Mouse's life.
Water. Water. Water!
Ow, ow, ow! Ow, ow, ow! My arm! Let go!
Sit down!
Why?
Because I'm gonna teach you a lesson!
Alright, Clyde, so you remember what you said that Easter was about?
What do you mean?
Remember what you told Blaze?
Yeah.
Well, Easter's not about eggs. Candy, or it's not stupid, all right? Easter's about family, and all right, Clyde, what's bothering you?
What do you mean?
Oh, come on, I know something happened last Easter and that you don't really want to talk about it anymore. Come on, Clyde. You can say it.
My dog Lassie. She died last Easter.
I know. And that's the real reason why you're acting this way.
It is. I miss her so much.
Yeah, it's gonna be a long time.
What do you know? You've never owned a dog before. You're a rabbit. You can't own a dog. Just leave. Now.
Come on, you can't make me like Easter, and you never will.
You're right, Clyde. You're right. I can't make you like Easter. I can't make you like anything. After all, I'm nothing but a figment of your imagination.
What the? What's going on? I'm falling! Mother! What? Huh? Oh, it was just a dream. It was just a dream. The Easter Bunny has given me a second chance. I still have time to make things right. I still have time to make things right. Blaze's house. I gotta go apologize. His magnolia tree's blooming. Smells good. Some daffodils over there. Daffodils over there. And some flowers over there, too. Alright, gotta make things right.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
I'm watching Adventure Time if you want to come watch.
Alright.
Here, I'll just play the show.
You would have full control over us.
That's freaking nuts.
Alright, so what did you want to talk about, Clyde?
Listen, I just want to apologize about yesterday.
Hey, I apologize too. I mean, I started it. Look, we're friends. Even best friends fight.
Yeah, you got that right.
So we're all good?
Yeah, we're all good.
Alright. Also, the Easter Bunny came to my house last night.
Oh yeah? Well, he didn't come to mine.
Maybe he didn't mean to come to yours.
What do you mean?
Come with me. This is it. It's actually meant for both of us, because he knew you were going to come here first thing in the morning.
He really did came. It wasn't all a dream. It wasn't a dream.
What do you mean?
Nothing. I can't believe it.
Also, he knows what happened to Lassie last year. He brought a few stuff for her.
Thank you, Easter Bunny.
You done good, Peter, Funny Bunny Rabbit. You done good. Whoa! Ow!
Hey, what are you doing here?